So 15 minutes ago, I updated my graphics drivers for an AMD graphics card. And then it asked me, ready to restart? I said, yes, restart. And then it brought this up when it restarted. 15 minutes ago. Microsoft, you suck. Should I wait, or should I just pull the plug? It's close.